Hi guys! One activity after another. So we are done on Girls Na Run. And then we are headed to the church for Jolie's preparing for reconciliation for Holy Communion. Yes. Lifestyle, one activity after another. We just finished our 5K run, hooray! And then we are going for my youngest daughter for preparing for Holy Communion, and we're supposed to be there at 9:30, but oh well, told him that we're gonna be there at least before 10 o'clock because they start at 10 o'clock. Alright, I'm gonna turn the camera back to the road. Thank you. guys, we are done for her first reconciliation. So, were you nervous when you go to see the priest?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And then what did the priest say?
What do you mean?
What did he say?
Wait, he said stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember everything that he said.
Oh, okay. Alright. See, I guess, but after you did your confession, were you nervous or you not nervous anymore?
No.
No? Okay. Alright, so now she is going to Holy Communion and next year.